waterfront destination created during segregation right here in the Lowcountry. Today there is a hearing to add Mosquito Beach Historic District on James Island to the National Register of Historic Deeds. African Americans in the Charleston area gathered there during segregation. People are invited to share their stories, and at today's South Carolina Department of Archives and History Review Board meeting in Columbia, and that starts at 10:30 this morning.